So guys, this is a normal 12 volts brushed DC motor. You can see the terminals coming out from the brushes inside are this one and this one. And since it's a DC motor, so it's not important if I connect positive to negative, it will only change the direction. Now here I have connected a white tape to measure the RPM of this motor with the help of a tachometer. And this is a drill chuck to which I have attached this tape. Okay. So at 12 volts, the RPM is somewhat like this. And now my target is to get the RPM as high as possible without any internal modification to the motor. Like by just increasing the supply voltage and the supply current. So let's do that. Okay, so guys, now I'm going to measure its RPM at 12 volts. You can see the tachometer and the laser point over here. Yeah. So let's start that. Okay, so guys, as you saw on the display of this tachometer, the RPM was somewhere around 9000 to 10,000 RPM. So what I'm going to do is increase the input volts and current and see how much faster I can go without any modification to this motor. So I'm going to give an input of 12 volts here and I can get an output of 12 volts to 80 volts. And I can increase the output voltage and current with these meter knobs. You can see the potentiometer knobs. CC is for current and CV is for voltage. So guys, I'm going to use this same battery, 12 volts, that I used a moment ago, and all I'm going to do is increase its voltage with the help of the boost converter and then measure the RPM. So guys, this is the digital volt and current meter. It can measure up to 100 volts and current of up to 10 amperes. So I'm going to connect this in between the motor and the converter to measure the volts and the amps it is taking in when I increase it from this potentiometer knob. Okay, so guys, now I'm going to start the motor and I have connected the meter over here to indicate the voltage and current it is drawing. So let's start that. So the RPM at present is around 10,000. Let's increase the voltage from there and see what happens. Okay, and the increasing voltage and current will be indicated over here. At present it is drawing around 0.06 amps. Yeah, the RPM is getting high. You can see already 11,000 and 15.6 volts. Current is still the same, 16.1. It is 12,500. So it is 15,000. Let's go a little further. 20 volts, 17,000 RPM, 30 volts, 18,400 RPM, reaching around 19,200 at 31 volts. Okay, so guys, now what I'm going to do is connect this motor to this propeller. Although I don't think that the shaft matches, so I'll have to drill a bigger hole. Yeah, or I can also hammer it up, I guess. Yeah, so anyways, I will connect it and then test this DC motor and propeller with this converter circuit and measure the up thrust. So guys, I've connected this propeller to the motor. Okay, so let's start it. Oh, so it is running in the opposite direction, so I will have to change the polarity. And guys, I'm pretty sure that it can produce up thrust enough to make this propeller fly off at least. Yeah, so now it is in the thrust mode. Yeah, the thrust is really high. You can see that it is drawing around 0.5 amps at 22 volts. Yeah. thrust is really good. So guys, as you can see that I have attached this aluminum rod to this motor, although the weight here is very heavy. Okay, so guys, now I'm going to run it at the maximum possible speed. I'm going to keep on increasing the speed until the propeller flies off or this gets a little bit up, although it is very heavy. So yeah, let's do that. Yeah, the propeller RPM is increasing. Voltage is 24.6 as can be seen on the meter. It is running very fast. Let's go a little more. Yeah, if it is going to fly off, it is going to break. 30 volts and 1 amps. The speed is very high. That's very scary. It's going to come out. Volts. 38 volts. Oh, it is flying. Oh guys, that's really cool. It is flying, actually flying. Oh, cool. Okay, so guys, I'm going to start once again. Let's do this. Connect this wire and it's going to start. Yeah. Now let's increase the voltage. Yeah, the RPM is increasing. Faster. At present it is 23.3 volts. Although it is very bright. 26 volts. 28 volts, 30 volts. Yeah, it is trying to pick up speed. 33, 34, 38. Yeah, now it has picked up lift. 41 volts. Let's go a little bit further. At 42. Oh, fish. A little more. Oh, it is going to come back. Oh, cool. Reducing the speed. Whoa. The motor speed was too high, because of which, as you can see what happened. You can see the stability, guys. Wow, the air throw is really high below. The thrust is maintained at this point. case, let's stop it. So yeah guys, I hope you liked this video. Thank you so much for watching it. Please hit like and don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you.